There's nothing left to say. I'm not with you. You lie so far away from the truth. Jupiter, you're on my mind. The clock will turn the gears of time. So your favorite Martian, Jupiter, you only need 4 chords to play this whole song. The first one is C major. You take your ring finger, 1st string, 3rd fret. After that, A minor. Your index, 4th string, 2nd fret. After that, E minor. Index, 1st string, 2nd fret. Middle finger, 2nd string, 3rd fret. Ring finger, 3rd string, 4th fret. And D major. Your index, 4th string, 2nd fret. Middle finger, 3rd string, 2nd fret. Ring finger, 2nd string, 2nd fret. You play each chord for 4 counts, and the strumming pattern is this. Da 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 da. Down, down, up, up, down, up. So let's try. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Da, 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 da. That's basically the whole song. And when you're done, the last chord you play to end this song is an E minor. That's it. Rest in peace, your favorite Martian.